A wave of disappointment on the Space Coast today after the highly anticipated launch of Artemis 1 was called off this morning due to technical issues.
It would have been NASA's first mission to the moon in more than 50 years. Thousands traveled from all over the world to watch this launch, and now the excitement is on hold as we get ready for the next attempt, and that could happen as early as Friday.
Well, she's Marley Martinez is in Cape Canaveral with what could happen next.
Mission managers say Friday is definitely still in play. They were asked if the Artemis rocket can be fixed on the launch pad or if it has to be rolled back to the vehicle assembly building. They say they have to look at the data first.
Monday was expected to be the Space Coast event of the year. Artemis brought tons of star power, but didn't end up bringing the firepower just minutes after the launch window opened.
Launch director Charlie Blackwell Thompson has called a scrub.
Artemis's first launch attempt was scrubbed. NASA Administrator Bill Nelson explained why.
This is a brand new rocket. It's not going to fly until it's ready. And needless to say, the complexity is daunting when you bring it all into the focus of a countdown.
Artemis's mission manager, Mike Serafin, says the team discovered two main issues.
We did encounter an issue chilling down engine number 3. They also saw an issue with a vent valve at the inner tank.
Monday's delay is the latest hiccup for the moon rocket that struggled with some testing milestones.
And the fact of the matter is, in the 4 previous tests, they never actually made it all the way through to the end of the test. And so today was kind of the 5th fueling test. And again, they didn't make it all the way.
Eric Berger is a senior space editor at Ars Technica. He emphasized the importance of getting everything right.
Each one of these launches costs about $4 billion in total. And so if you have an accident on the pad because you skipped a step or something, that's a costly mistake for that reason. Your next one's not going to be ready for another 2 or 3 years. So you really can't afford to mess up.
Bill Nelson says that's especially true when the end goal is to one day put humans on this rocket.
That is the whole reason for this test flight, to stress it and to test it, to make sure it's as safe as possible when Artemis 2, when we put humans in the spacecraft.
Mission leaders are going to meet about those technical issues at 3 tomorrow afternoon, and then they'll give us an update tomorrow evening. Along the Space Coast, Marley Martinez, WESH 2 News.